guys, it's Monkey Pie, and today I'm going to be doing dog intelligence test. And to do this, I need a dog. So, Aramis, come here, buddy. Aramis, come here. Aramis, you saw him. He was a stray in Arizona, and we rescued him. And he is a mutt. He has, like, many different breeds in him. So, that's Aramis. Okay. So for the first intelligence test, you need a muffin tray with tennis balls. I have 12 because there are 12 compartments. So I'm going to go ahead and take some of them out. I'm going to put these in the treats in different places. You don't need to put them in all of them. And I'm going to actually put this back and this back. And put one here. And then put one here. I'm gonna put one more here. So now we have them here, right here, 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 and here. They're not in other spots, I believe. Yep. So he's gonna have to find all of these by moving the tennis ball. I'm gonna move that one. By moving the tennis balls that are on top of them. And maybe he might have to move some of the ones that don't have. For the next one, Aramis has to move the balls to get the treats. So let's see if he can do it. I think there are 5 of them. You can do it. Use your paw. No, he's just... doesn't know how to move the balls. Buddies, you can do it, mister. Bite the ball. He knows he should use his paw. You can do it, buddy. You can do it. Come on. There he goes. He got one. There we go. You can tell which ones have them underneath because it's a little higher. There you go. You got another one. Did move. This one's going to take it out. Use your paw, buddy. You can do it, buddy. There he goes. Good boy. Good boy. There's one more, I believe. There's one more, I think. I'm not sure. He couldn't even smell it when I lifted up the ball. So for the next intelligence test, you're going to need a towel. This is a pretty big one, so I'm going to fold it up. And treats. So what you're going to do is you're going to take the towel and fold it up to a good size. Okay, so now I'm going to take some treats. I'm just going to take one or two. I'm actually going to take two because this one's broken. It's not that much. I'm gonna take it and now I'm gonna start by rolling the towel like this. And Aramis is going to have to unroll the towel. Say he gets about a 4 out of 10 because I had to help him a lot. I had to actually show him the treats before he. We're going to take 3 red solo cups. They cannot be see through any cups. My birds, I'm sorry. If you're hearing a squeak in the background, it's my birds. You're going to take a treat. I'm going to cut this in half. Take the bigger side. Put it under one of the cups. And in front of the dog, you're going to move these and one with the cheat. So I'm gonna move these around and he has to see if he can find it. It's that crack. The smells aren't going together. What do you think it is? What do you think it is? Use your paw. Yeah? Okay. I don't think I helped because I did lose the... No, it's not in my hand. He thinks I have it. I'm not sure why he's asking for help. You can do it. I promise you can do it. You're a smart boy, yes. Come on, try. You can do it. Try. You can do it. Look at me. You can do it, buddy. Mwah. You can do it. Try. They move. Yes. They do move. I think you might be scared of the cups a little bit. Come on, try again. You can move it, see? Goes. He did it. Good boy. Out of all, we gave him out of 36, 14 out of 30. So that's almost half the thing there. So he could use some work, but I'm not going to change him because he's a good boy. Mwah. So... thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Make sure to follow me on Instagram. It will be in the description. And follow him on Instagram. It's also going to be in the description. And have a great day.